Have you ever wondered, if people count sheep to fall asleep, what do sheep count? Sheep count flowers, of course. I'm so proud to bring you an incredibly fresh bedtime book called Sheep Count Flowers. This fanciful dream of a book features lithographs by Mijangos, whose work we all adored in the sea-ringed world. Peruvian author and poet Micaela Chirif knows that bedtime books provide a wide swinging gateway to imaginative play. Sheep count sunflowers, roses, geraniums, jasmine, and there's lots of other things you probably don't know about sheep. Sheep have neither pajamas, nor pillows, nor slippers. They tell bedtime stories about rhinoceroses and airplanes. They only fly when they're sleeping, like butterflies circling the sun. In fact, there are sheep that sparkle in the dark, like stars and fireflies. Or are there? Look closer, and you just might start wondering if all those adventurers are children in sheep's clothing.